from the Milken Institute, responding to COVID-19, conversations with Mike Milken.
Those of us, like myself, who recuperated from the COVID-19 virus, have developed antibodies. Obviously, this discussion, taking the antibodies from one patient and transfusing to the other patient, that's one way.
Listen on milkeninstitute.org or wherever you get your podcasts.